Hello and very warm welcome to Oneindia News YouTube channel. I'm Gulab. Fugitive Indian businessman Vijay Mallya has denied the report that he was called a thief that day by the crowd at the Oval. Two drunk people were shouting, but several others came and wished me well, he said.
I certainly was not called a thief. Right. I have video evidence. You may have heard it. Did you? Were you there?
Yes, I was.
You were?
Yes.
And two people in a drunken state started yelling.
Right.
Okay? But you didn't see the several others who came and wished me well. Right. That's your problem.
The 61-year-old who fled to the UK in March last year owes Indian banks over 9,000 crore rupees and has dismissed all the allegations levelled against him. He said there was no loan diverted anywhere and reporters could keep dreaming about allegations he committed a billion-dollar fraud as he waded through cameras outside a London court. You can keep dreaming about the billion pounds provided you have facts to justify your question, Mallya said in response to a reporter's question about the alleged missing money. The video shows there is no loan diverted anywhere. That's all in this video for now. For more news and updates, don't forget to subscribe to Oneindia News YouTube channel.